On the Baldwin County beat, nearly 900 Kratom capsules seized during a traffic stop in Orange Beach. Police say they pulled over Jackie Haygood Jr. of Florida for a traffic violation on Perdido Beach Boulevard Saturday. They found pills in his backpack and his pocket, enough for a drug trafficking charge. Kratom is an opioid-like drug illegal in Alabama. Tonight at 10 o'clock, News 5's Brianna Hollis will take a closer look at the drug and why it's legal in most states, including Florida.